And hi, how are you? I'm Dylan Black. Welcome to the Tuesday edition of Daytime Ottawa on Rogers TV. Beautiful day today, a high around 22 degrees, sunshine, which is lovely in the autumn. Coming up this hour, the amazing Sid Kratzbarg is going to be joining us towards the end of the hour as he's got his Get Citified event happening on October 21st. Sala San Marco to help out Crohn's and colitis. We'll find out more, plus a fashion show. Let's kick off the show right now with the musician Lyle Dillabaugh. How are you, Lyle?
Good, how are you?
Good to have you here. And of course, this guy's the deputy mayor. He's an important fella. Carleton Place.
Thanks, Joe.
Jerry Flynn.
Nice.
How are you?
Nice to be here.
Wonderful to see you guys. We're here to talk about the Proud Canadians Book Project.
Yeah.
All right. So, Lyle, tell us about this book project.
Well, it's an idea that came about because of this song that we have called Proud Canadians, which we recently put into a video. Mm-hmm. The song's older than that. And out of that came the idea of putting a book together, because no one seems to have done it. And the gist of it is we're a book made up of photographs, old documents, anything mm-hmm. from regular Canadians, you know, spanning the last 150 years.
Yeah.
And we'd put it into like a coffee table type of book, maybe a paperback.
Yeah.
And call it something like Proud Canadians, a People's Perspective of Canada 150, something like that.
Makes sense. So Jerry, so are we looking at people primarily like in the Ottawa Valley region or all across Canada?
I think from anywhere across Canada. Anybody has some documentation that they could add to this? I mean, it's a Canadian song. Mm-hmm. And it encompasses all of Canada, so it's perfect, and it's perfect timing for this to happen.
Okay. And to be the deputy mayor of Carleton Place, I mean, what makes you so proud to be not only a Canadian, but a member of Carleton Place?
Well, I love Carleton Place. I grew up born and raised in Carleton Place, so it was a natural transition to become involved and to be in politics in Carleton Place. It's great.
So yeah.
I'm very proud to be the deputy mayor of Carleton Place.
So will you be adding to this book?
I would add any way I can. I've been a supporter of Lyle forever. We've done lots of things together over the years, Lyle. Lots of music.
See, he might be a politician, but he's basically a good old boy. So he travels around with me. We do like radio shows and stuff. I get him singing and everything the whole bit.
Yeah. Okay, I carry his guitar. That's what I do.
You're a good-looking roadie is what you are. Okay. Fair enough. So Proud Canadians then, Lyle. How long has this song been around for?
Well, I recorded the song for the first time in 1998 and the present version in 2000. And had a fella, also a politician from Carleton Place, his name is Gary Strake. A lot of people know him as Mr. Canada because he's always promoting Canada. He was supposed to be here today, but he couldn't be here. But the thing about him is he came to me years ago and I was recovering from issues then like I am now with some health issues, and he said, you know, you should write a rah-rah song, you know, about Canada, how proud we are. And I go, well, Gary, Canadians don't really rah-rah. But I got to thinking about doing a song about different generations of Canadians. Mm-hmm. So out of that came the song Proud Canadians. Mm-hmm. And then it's been played around the world, but I'm a non-commercial artist, you know, but
okay.
It did all right. But then this year he came to see me in the hospital again, and he said, no one's done really a Canada 150 song, and your song would be great. And I went, yeah, Gary, I know that, you know that, but we're not a record company and stuff. But he kept at me, and then we got a hold of Kirk Armstrong, another Carleton Place musician, and he made a terrific video, which you can see on YouTube. Lyle Dillabaugh, you know, put in Proud Canadians, and it comes up, and it's all average people, except for we have Terry Fox and we have Henderson after he scored the goal.
Yeah.
But other than that, it's just regular Canadians.
Pulling up the Canadian heartstrings.
Yeah, and it's a tribute to the average Canadian.
Which
so that's why it's become the book now. The
and that's awesome. And we're looking forward to this book being released, but we need people to submit entries.
Yeah.
So, Lyle, how do people do that?
Well, right now, I'm taking them. So I think you have my Canada Post address, right?
Okay. I believe we're probably going to flash something.
Yeah, flash it. And then we also have, send it to me by email, you know, lyleproductions@gmail.com.
There you go. Okay.
And we're just looking for your average picture, you and your sister, a document that your grandpa might have had. Just photocopy it and send it to us, and we're just going to put it on a book for Canadians by Canadians.
Nice. And now we're going to hear Proud Canadians.
We're going to hear the song Proud Canadians.
All right, yeah. Jerry Flynn, Deputy Mayor of Carleton Place. We've got to go over there while Lyle Dillabaugh plays this for us.
Thank you. All right.
Century came to a new place far across the sea. There were many hard times, lonely days without a friend. But when I die, I truly die a proud Canadian. We came from a small town in Maritimes, to a coal field in France where we gave up our lives. In such war, we prayed never would be seen again. But in each heart we were proud to be Canadian. Proud and strong, enduring as the land, like the coast of British Columbia and the hearts in Newfoundland. With the soul of the prairies, the vast timbers stand, rises upward to meet the sky, all together Canadian. Grew up in the 50s, the birth of rock and roll, in the land of plenty, with a hunger in our soul. We cried revolution from every corner of the land, but in time we grew to be proud Canadians. We are Aboriginal, united from sea to sea. Give us self-determination, we shall be free. And like our forefathers who lived and died upon the land, we too love the country and we're proud to be Canadians. Proud and strong, enduring as the land, like the coast of British Columbia and the hearts in Newfoundland. With the soul of the prairies, the vast timbers stand, rises upward to meet the sky, all together Canadians.